Hello, welcome to Capitol Report. I'm joined today with Representative Pete Schweyer, who's going to offer a look at the upcoming new legislative session, starting first with the notion of raising the minimum wage. Now, people have talked about this for a while. Yeah. What's your take on it?
Well, the New Jersey governor has just announced that he's going to support and sign legislation that will increase New Jersey's minimum wage, which is already higher than our $7.25 an hour here, the federally mandated minimum wage here in Pennsylvania, that they're moving towards a $15 minimum wage. Now, I don't know that an immediate increase in the minimum wage is the way to go. I think that might be too big of a shock to our economy. But whether it's an ultimate goal of $12, $15 over some period of time, we absolutely need to be moving the ball forward for those folks that are on the margins of in poverty to not being in poverty, give them an opportunity to move up the economic ladder. I've introduced resolutions in the past. I'm going to look to do so again that will try to figure out and study the very real issues of income inequality. You know, why is it that that unemployment's at an all-time low, but poor folks are getting poorer, middle class is becoming poor, and rich folks are getting richer. Mm-hmm. That's not the way that this is supposed to work. If you play by the rules, pay your taxes, go to school, you should be able to provide for your family. And we should start with an increase in the minimum wage. It's something that I've supported since I got elected, and look at other remedies for that very real situation as well.
And another real situation facing a lot of people, or the concern, is the notion that they might lose protection for pre-existing.
Yeah, absolutely.
Health issues and conditions, some of which including having given birth to a child, childbirth,
right.
Diabetes. And you have worked on legislation in a previous session to protect people with pre-existing conditions so that they still can have coverage. What are you looking to do as we move forward into the next session?
Yeah, we face an external threat. Right now, folks are covered under a part of Obamacare that guarantees that nobody can lose their health care coverage because of a pre-existing condition, that insurance companies can't gouge individuals on pricing if they have a pre-existing condition. As he said, diabetes, cancer, HIV, pregnancy, are all pre-existing conditions to some insurance providers. And so I'm worried, and I think most Americans are worried, that the Trump administration is going to continue to find ways to erode those protections. If it weren't for one brave vote from Senator John McCain, that protection would already be gone. And I want to make sure that no matter what happens in the rest of the United States, the folks here in Pennsylvania are protected from what could be a catastrophic decision from the federal government. So I've introduced legislation. It's been endorsed by Governor Wolf and his team, and sincerely hope we're able to get some momentum on it next year.
And one more thing that you wanted to mention was the notion that there may be some new economic opportunities.
Yeah, it's a very interesting time in Allentown. Not only are we booming with our downtown and with the NIS, and some new businesses are going to be moving in. That'd be pretty exciting when those are announced. In addition to that, there are going to be additional investments from the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, things like road infrastructure improvements, smaller scaled economic development, some help for startup businesses and those sorts of things, job training. And so really looking forward to making a series of announcements in the coming months about some of the work that I've done, coupled with my colleagues in the administration, to try to improve the economic situation of folks in Allentown. So very excited to announce those soon.
Sounds like it's going to be a great new session.
I hope
back.
So. I hope so.
Thank you so much for stopping by to
Thanks.
Give us an idea of what's ahead.